Listen, I'm just saying a single agile adaptable operator can do some things a team can't.
You also say the squad is always stronger than the individuals that make it up.
Yeah, and normally it's true. But the Marines' golden rule is improvise, adapt, and overcome. The parasite is a whole new enemy, a whole new world. Either we adapt, or we're done.
That is a very good point. Okay. Yeah. Solo incursions are approved.
Thanks.
Lone Wolf 1, you are go for incursion. Repeat.
Mission is go.
We'll get through this together.
Allow the enemy to adapt, even regrow carapace. It's some weird ecosystem feeding relationship. Locate those spines.
Eliminate my target.
Your objective can't be far. Try a recon tool if you've got one.
Deploying drone.
Hey,
detonated an arc spine. Set the charges and guard the site until they detonate. Off Archaeans are on the way. Spines are gone. Nicely done. We can't risk it with the parasite.
Zone. Nothing left of interest here. Your methods have gotten you this far. Keep up the advance.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Archaeans here are being good buddies with their elite, which is bad news for our containment efforts. Kill a few to provoke the elite into showing itself. its ally. Any second.
I'm reloading.
Nothing left for us here. Head to the next subzone.
You're on the right track, and the only way is forward.
The nutrient node helps the nests regrow. but inject enough stasis foam and the whole process stops.
Engage my target.
Destroying nests won't mean nothing if the nutrient node can get them to regrow. Get the foam to do its thing, and the nutrient node will stop reviving its nest army.
Get my target down. Window barricade deployed! Eliminate my target. I'm reloading.
Smoke on me. Reload.
underground root system is all clogged up with foam.
If you're done here, just call for the extraction platform. Stellar work. Thanks to your success, we might get additional private funding.
Made containment a steep challenge. Even with the data we've collected, there's still so much that remains a mystery.